Mountain Crest give you more of a fight than you guys were expecting, maybe, or did you guys?
I don't know. I think we were just kind of tired, so it's kind of hard to play 3 games in a row. But yeah, I think we came more prepared than we were looking for. But I think in the end, we actually finished it hard, and we were able to come out on top. Yeah, just for a little bit, but I knew that our team was doing good. We worked well together, so I knew we could do it. We wanted to be the champions. That's been our goal since forever, and we wanted to do back to back because that's like really cool. And so we were just trying to do it, and we were able to do it.
Was there a point where you thought you guys might lose that game?
Never. That thought never entered my mind. I always believe in my team, and we've just worked so hard for this, and we totally deserve it, and I'm really proud of my team. This is seriously the perfect ending to it. Like I said before, we all deserve it. We've all worked so hard, and we all have the passion for the game, and our coaches really did an awesome job of setting us up to get to this point in our career, and just a lot of people that go behind the scenes too. Just the whole Springville program is awesome. It's the best feeling ever.